I'm Mekhla Sarkar. I have joined through TEP program in Artificial Intelligence and Big Data Computing Lab under the guidance of Professor Prasan Kumar Sahu. Before joining here, I was a student of NIT Meghalaya. There I have completed my master's. Here I am working in the field of artificial intelligence. How I can apply artificial intelligence for detection of hemorrhages in human brain. As we know, hemorrhage is most challenging research areas in the present trend because of its shape, size, location, and how hematoma is changing in different phases. So you can see this is a NCCT image of a human being, and here, like you see, the size and shape is changing of hematoma. This region is the hematoma region. In ABC Lab, we work together as a team, sincerely and efficiently. I love Taiwan, and lastly, I would like to thank Professor Prasan Kumar Sahu for accepting me as a TEP intern in the month of June, and then accepting me as a PhD student in his ABC Lab in Chang'an University, Taiwan. And lastly, thank you MOE for funding my TEP internship.
Welcome to Artificial Intelligence and Big Data Computing Lab. Artificial Intelligence Big Data Computing Lab is a very well organized lab with very well defined problems. We have currently 5 PhD students and 2 intern students, those who have joined under TEP program. Those 2 intern students are also going to join as PhD student in the spring semester. We are working with different techniques of artificial intelligence and deep learning to analyze particularly the image data, particularly image data from the medical applications, industrial, smart city image data. We apply different techniques to predict the problems that we find, particularly in the healthcare and medical applications. I encourage more students to join our lab under TEP program. TEP is a very nice program. You can find in Taiwan, we have very good research environment. I encourage students to join in this program and first find the research environment in Taiwan to go for their regular degree. Thank you so much.